God a mysterious place, the ocean is. Much beautiful seems its beach. The water gleams like pearl. Dark, deep blue colors combine, like a man to learn and watch. Everything is okay until the time the cyclone has come. Seems innocent, honest and calm, but with the presence of a cyclone becomes heart beats the death drum. Likewise, anger as an emotion affects our entire states often. When becomes beyond control, brings damaged body and mind, including all children and men. It appears and disappears very rapidly in the case of children, as they are simple and honest, can't hide as young men, so appears in their original form. Hence, pure, though destructive, rapidly ends like water drops then. But in the case of young and older men, the anger comes like an ocean wave, disturbs much their mental state. It affects body, mind and spirit even. Turns itself into a strong enemy, brings drastic damage to lifespan. Therefore, always be courteous, be calm. Never invite anger, try to suppress. If not possible, try to channelize. Don't be hurt, save energy, don't damage. Keep your mind sound, save the life. That's why people often say, if you have anger, don't need other enemies.
Thanks.